Yo guys, my personas. My name is Lopan and welcome to Batman Telltale Game Series Episode 3, the full episode. It's the first time I'm doing this. I'm never doing it again. So yeah, I probably will look for the next episodes, but you know what I mean, okay? So yeah, basically a lot of shit is gonna happen. I'm super excited to play this. It should be the best episode of all of them I've heard. Or as of yet, because we haven't played the last two. I didn't two coming, I would rather say. But yeah, a lot of shit went down last time. We found out Ozzy or Oswald or whatever is Penguin. He bashed Harvey Dent's face in with a spotlight, I think it was. And also with, what's it called? We also saved Selina and Mayor Hill got murdered. And so I think that's it. I tried record this so many times with OBS, it just didn't work. It was like, fuck you, little pirate, never again and everything. So I'm using XSplit Gamecast. So yeah, this game series is up to your choice. You make the story tell by how you fucking play it with no turtle. You say it every time in every single one of your games. We get it. We have the chances. Gotham General Hospital, 8:45 p.m.
What's up? Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
I assumed
he would win too. Default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Probably.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
Sure,
you don't
that.
Know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey is your best friend.
Because I care about you. Yeah,
I'm
care about you.
Nothing to you.
I did it
You're not nothing to
because
me.
Because I care about you.
Well, maybe you shouldn't.
I shouldn't be doing a lot of things.
I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
Alright guys, we're back. Sorry, I had to pee.
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry. Just go in without me.
I understand.
It's okay, I get it.
You do?
Yeah.
I don't blame you for not wanting to be here.
Yeah,
thanks.
I don't. No problem. She's a
please,
nice...
Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Okay. Well, I won't then. She has a nice...
Gotham is still reeling after last week's
you're
mayoral
saying.
Debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton
it's
Hill...
It's black screen.
Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed.
It's a black screen.
He's still recovering from major
hey,
injuries
Bruce.
Sustained at the event.
Hey, man. The fuck? I'm so
Harvey,
sorry.
I am so sorry this happened.
But what the fuck? It's a black screen. Explode, what the fuck are you doing?
Hey, come on. It's not your fault.
Sure about that.
I'm sorry anyway.
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief.
A good thing.
Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick.
You're beautiful.
We'll be fine.
On the inside. We're gonna say that.
It's what's on the inside that counts, right? You'll always be beautiful to me, Harv.
Romance.
Oh, man. Come on, that's what they tell the girl who doesn't get asked to prom. Yeah, easy. I appreciate the effort, though.
No problem.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate
you'll hear
me.
From her and
nothing else.
See, it's still black.
Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her.
You'll hear from her.
The way I look now.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet.
Yeah.
You'll hear from her.
You will.
Easy for you to be optimistic about
what's
women.
What's that supposed to mean?
Are you sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number? I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over.
Oh, have you now? I'm pretty sure the screen is black, but okay.
Look at me, preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face black. Bashed in. It's easy.
Don't talk
Every news outside. Station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
Don't do this to yourself. There's nothing you can do to change what happened. Replaying that moment will only drive you crazy.
It will.
Yeah, I know that. But here I am.
Trust me. You need to stop.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. I couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
Let him vent, 100%.
Yeah, I can...
It's healthy.
I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator... I have to live with that.
So
but
does
you
the
heard
rest
them
of
up
Gotham.
There. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord.
You need to speak up.
The debate was just the first step.
Batman stopped them from killing you the other night, but they will try again.
I won't hide from them, Bruce. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, what?
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
Yeah.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early. Not that they're too happy about it.
Of course not.
All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I?
You kinda need to.
Stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Do what you need
to do. Do what you need to do, Harvey. I know how important this election is to you.
Thanks. I'm glad to know that someone around here understands that.
No problem.
Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes.
Oh, yeah.
I know how much you loved your father, Bruce.
Oh, I knew I forgot to tell you something. We watched a video in last episode of my dad, maybe mom, I don't remember which one. I think it was my dad who drugged, it's probably my dad because Harvey is mentioning it, who drugged someone's mom. I think it was, yeah.
That debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot, Hill admitting to having both of them killed, it's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
Well, yeah. I'm not even convinced that tape was real. It had to be fake. Doctored to look like something else.
I hope you're right.
I hope so.
It'll take a lot to prove that to the public.
It does.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign. I thought distancing myself from you was the only option.
Thanks, Harvey.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Yeah, thanks, Harvey.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
Are you in my mind game?
I'll make it up to you.
No need to. You just did.
What is that?
This is where OBS cut off. Just saying, OBS, you're shit. At this game, not every other game I play.
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
Did you see it? Yep, I did, Alfred.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
I have a date.
I have a date, actually.
What? Why didn't you say so? Well, don't keep a lady waiting on my account. I do want to hear all about her later, though, all right?
100%, man. I'm sorry, but if I said Alfred needs me...
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
I think he would be a bit sad and mad about me. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Are we gonna see Harvey's face in this episode? I really hope so.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Yeah.
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
Yeah. Emma.
I have to go.
Okay.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Well, it worked. Yeah. I'm here.
I appreciate it. Things are a mess.
Yeah.
I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
Well, the one who tried to shoot me.
I know, yeah. But hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
Yeah.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from?
No one knows.
I never heard of them before. And that debate. Oh, they're tearing up the entire city.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it.
Absolutely.
You there?
Always.
Launch thank you, Alfred. Drones.
I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
My butler.
My butler.
Yeah, hilarious.
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards.
That's huge.
In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, X-ray peering.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
No problem, man. See you later.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island.
Okay.
Could be where the handoff is happening.
Are we gonna fly the drone?
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? What the? Oh, damn it!
Does not sound good.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. And not a big window to unload all of that. They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You want to argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
Shit.
I'm headed over to Dent.
Yeah.
Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'm sorry, guys.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
I will. Episode 3.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New world order.
We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
So nice to play this game again. State of the Union, 100%. That's the Union. Okay, we're driving. lacking a bit.
We gotta hurry. Batman's on his way.
Relax. Be ready for him.
Sure, Baba.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, too late, Dent.
Lacking a bit. Get down.
Get behind me, Deborah. You think I'm scared of you?
This ends.
I'm not gonna let you people ruin Gotham. This ends now.
So soon?
Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
What's that supposed to mean?
That's not an answer. This can get so much worse for you.
It can. So
hurt me all you want!
Everyone all right?
Get the hell away from us. I'm the mayor now, and things are gonna change around here. Starting with people like you. This city is a battleground, and Gotham does not need you taking matters into your own hands.
I just saved your life. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I just saved your life. Show a little gratitude.
I can handle the children of Arkham without your help. You showed me where you stood back at the debate.
Hey, come on, let's go. I'll call us a cab.
This is my city now, not yours.
Heads up, they got three black and whites headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
See ya. Dance. What a prick. Seriously, what the fuck?
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah. But they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how.
I'm lacking a bit.
I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down! We're coming to you! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
Okay.
On my way.
Fair enough. I hate that it lags so much. That's a bit annoying.
He shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago. Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault. I followed them. I got ambushed. And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
You had good.
You were trying to track down their drug shipment. Sure, things got messy. But that's not your fault.
Yeah.
Your intentions were good.
I got the force involved. Cost other people their lives. I'm not gonna let that happen again.
Stop! You didn't...
I'll make this right. I promise.
She quits. She just quit.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak?
Yeah.
Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! Do you copy?
Bad signal.
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
I fucking love this game. The graphics are so fucking good. what now? What's wrong?
Bruce?
The GCPD's been compromised. The Children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
Look at that.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out.
Oh my God.
Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up.
I'm sorry that it lags so much, guys. We can
up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Let's try and do something in the settings, because this is getting so annoying. High performance, let's try that.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
We'll fix this, Alfred. We'll make it right. We just have to stay focused.
Well, that didn't help at all, did it? So, yeah. Give me a second, guys. I'll try and see if I can fix it. Okay, guys. I think I have fixed it now.
I admire your determination, sir.
Just be careful, Bruce.
I won't.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there?
Yeah.
I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
Okay.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one.
Lags.
But I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
Guys, we're gonna try now. I changed some settings in XSplit Gamecaster, so we're gonna see if this works. A man unhinged. Okay. Stop looking at me that way. We're at the Wayne Tower now. Got a problem?
Almost there, Lucius.
So the quality of the video may be a bit worse, but I'm trying, okay?
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Who the fuck are you? Who is that?
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
I understand how
I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us.
Thank
he
you.
Was wise beyond his years. And Martha. She was such a delight to have around.
I fixed the lag. Notice that?
I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
Yeah.
You weren't invited, Bruce.
Fair
you are
enough.
The topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be.
It's my company.
Whether to
piss off.
Dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual.
I've done
we
nothing
wrong. We have to
well.
Keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
Yeah.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. when they fall.
That's nice.
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now more than ever.
Yeah.
I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
Okay. Thank you, Regina. That's very nice.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Oh, God. It's that easy? Really? Pressure plates, just saying. Fucking Minecraft all over.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too.
That is true.
I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing down here.
Try saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant.
Yeah.
If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
Let's get rid of the bad news.
You're not gonna like it.
Bad news.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city.
Yeah.
Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
Thank you. Alfred, I got news. What is it? Did Lucifer find something? Tell Gordon to break his comm. Call Gordon, tell him to break all their comms. All of them? Anything, Wayne Tech. The Children of Arkham are using it to listen. Right away,
I've encrypted our access.
Thank you.
I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place?
I don't know.
They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
When the cops raided the
Give me a second, guys. Let's just make those subtitles a bit bigger just to make sure that you guys can see. Right. Zoom game.
Enter. They seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises.
Yep.
Mayor Hill must have given them to the Children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business.
Okay.
See if there's a way to shut down their access
entirely.
Okay. We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Yeah. Photograph.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman.
Oh.
He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
I'm upset.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Let's look at the drone.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field.
That's
There's
pretty
only
cool.
so much you can do on your own.
True.
But it's not really ready yet.
Still pretty cool. Carl.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
It's always busy.
I'm sure I'll never get the first one back from Selena.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
She means his heart. Battleway. Sticky
A new
bomb.
Sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside.
Okay.
Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Pretty useful.
Nice.
Yeah. Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
OP. Hide catches.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do...
What is it?
Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lucius.
Yeah.
I've always got your back, Batman.
What does now, come with Batman, not Bruce?
Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Thank you, Lucius. You're a very nice guy. Hostile takeover. How does Lucius... Is Lucius living down there? Alright, we're back. I forgot to put in my headphones. There we go. Close secret door. Okay.
Mr. Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
No.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
Well.
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options,
Absolutely
I'm afraid.
Not.
I won't do it.
Bruce.
This is my company. My
yeah.
name.
And that name is exactly why we're in this situation. This isn't a request, Bruce. I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation.
That's bullshit.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
You're
I tried
not
to
sorry.
Fight for you. Sure. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
I really
Thank
appreciate
you, trying.
You trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was...
Where is it?
I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald
Cobblepot.
What?
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
Alright, let's hug him.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine...
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Well, then I guess congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Sunday, you're kicking me out of my own fucking company.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along.
I can take what I want.
Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble.
Bruce! I need security in here right now.
No, what was that
for? This is a disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
Bruce, stop this. Oh, for heaven's sake, calm down. What's gotten into you? This isn't helping.
Get him out of my office.
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Go fuck yourself, Oswald. You do not drop my shirt and get away with it.
Bruce, they're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
I can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can. But...
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new bat tech.
I'll go and gather what I can from the lab.
Thanks, Lucius.
We need stuff.
Keep that drive safe.
Because I do not think they will find that entrance. I hope not. Let's see what's gonna happen. Come on, finish loading, please. Come on. It's saving.
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce.
Thank you.
It's just one thing after another.
I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right.
Yeah. Apparently.
With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Hey, so this is the Codex, Gotham Feed Codex. We're not gonna access that shit. Check the drive.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises.
Yes, please.
If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
True.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough.
Apparently.
It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Good idea. Is that my house? Oh, Arkham Asylum.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
That's something. Alright, so courthouse. City Hall. Just listen to it.
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time, but...
Understatement of the century. Considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The Children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the Children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
They will.
Are you done here, sir?
No.
Not yet.
Let's view the records.
City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Wow. That's pretty interesting. CCPD.
Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the Children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
Yeah, you are.
Do you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Yes.
Considering the alternative, yes.
Good.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with.
True. Let's check this one. Courthouse.
Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
Is there anything else? No. Warn Harvey. That's good.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well.
Yeah.
We need to find a way to lock them out.
Let's do it.
Very good, sir.
Oh, I was just thinking, what about the Batsuit? But he's not gonna take it on, so... And I guess the car can kind of like give him the suit on, so yeah. Mayor Harvey Dent.
Oh, Mr. Wayne. Welcome.
Thank you.
You can go on in.
Thank you.
I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Oh, the limousine.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce.
Okay.
Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Fair enough.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop, stop, stop. Has to stop.
You
all right?
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Well, that's as good as it's gonna get.
You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this. Holy shit.
That's gross.
I'm glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
Yeah, I have reason to believe you're being watched.
You sound paranoid, Bruce.
The Children of Arkham are hacking into the GCPD. They're likely keeping tabs on you too.
I'll handle it. Thank you, Bruce.
Of course, man.
Damn it! Those Children of Arkham jump me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
I heard Batman showed up to help.
Yeah. The damage is kind of done, though, isn't it?
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
I'm sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better.
Watch me.
Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark. Check.
I'm doing fine, Harv. Don't.
None of us are doing fine.
He's getting.
Sorry.
An odd person out.
Sorry about that, Bruce. I guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days.
We're both under a lot of stress right now. We should be able to lean on each other.
Stronger together, right?
It's the only way.
Yeah.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
The crime.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over. Everything I've worked for.
Secret Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Let's stay on his good side.
Thanks, Bruce.
No problem.
I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
See ya, man. He's turning into Two-Face. That's not good. He's gonna be evil soon. That is gonna be a problem.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Who knows? Maybe Batman can learn something.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people.
Apparently.
People the Batman would like to find.
100%.
Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she
Batman
could be
will make
persuaded to reveal her source.
Vicky might end up giving Bruce Wayne the runaround. After all, a reporter rarely reveals her source. But an interview with Batman, that might be enough to sway her. After all, it did work with Mayor Hill.
It did.
I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Thank you.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
You know who
I think is. You know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so. I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise.
I'm not sure either.
I'd say I owe you one. Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Cobblepot Park. How did you get that name? Off the rails. We're almost halfway. Jesus Christ, this is a long episode, man.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
Why here?
There are safer options out there. Why here?
Seemed topical. So.
Fair enough.
Batman. I'll skip the obvious question.
Thank you.
The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target.
No shit.
We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
No.
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know?
Of course they will.
If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
Stop hiding the truth.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out.
Of
course. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone
Life's
how to get a hold
twist.
Of you.
They really are.
You were putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against
him. Bruce is innocent.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of
his. But how would he know that?
I'm not stupid. I know you have some connection with him. That data drive he gave me, that was from you. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people wanna know.
Believe me,
pay his debts.
I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
We're not done.
We are not done. We had a deal.
You're
we
right.
Did.
You upheld your end.
Time you do the same thing.
I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Of course not. I would just put your life at risk. It almost looks like he has no dick. Like, look at that. Skytrain Depot. Highland Line. Interesting.
Everything's dark, quiet, it's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham?
Nope.
They may not have gone far. They should
be there.
To
investigate.
Not for the moment.
It does.
Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Exactly.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises.
Of course not.
I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Going to have a look around.
Let's do it.
There's a body here. likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Look at the dead body.
He's been dead for a while from the looks of it.
Yeah.
The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
How terrible.
There's something else.
His veins.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only they're so much worse.
They really are.
The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
The gunshot.
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
Maybe. Oh god, we got a linked shit now?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet.
Yet. Time parts. Okay, thought something else would be there, but okay. And that's it. Let's look at the map of train
This
stations.
Depot is pretty centrally located. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir.
Thank you.
There's just one.
One?
Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour.
Link this to this.
I need to know what they're going to do with the drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
Chemical barrels.
These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
They're gonna place it under it. I know. Quickly. They are. Isn't it?
Mercy Street. But how are they planning to release it?
Underground. Didn't you hear what...
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
No shit.
Chemical Something spill. Spilled here.
So what's in it?
This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Maybe it's still in Harvey's system. Maybe.
This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
To go faster.
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Let's link that to this one.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Chemistry set to that.
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Wiggling. This one... With this one, maybe?
The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
This one to this one.
They've altered the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
Oh.
The
That's pretty cool.
The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once.
Thousands.
They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers.
We did it, guys.
The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We are prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
No shit.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Oh, shit. That's loud. Who is he? Is that
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
What?
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
She still works with them.
It's all here.
The bad guys, I mean. What did you expect?
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Yeah. Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
Really, Alpha?
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No, no way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender, unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I surrender.
I surrender. Take me instead, and let her go.
Now screw this. I'm not that sort of damsel.
Train's ready! Move out!
Shit. That's pretty OP. He can fly?
The truth sometime, Batman.
He's Iron Man version 2, man.
You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames.
You talk too much.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
Try me. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city.
Bring it. Come on. Come on. I did everything. Come on.
Ha ha ha!
Shoot it. Come on. Oh. Close. God damn it.
So short sighted.
Batman! Catch!
See ya. Boom. Yeah! There we go. That's it. Come on, jump on the train. Hurry up. Fucking what, mate? Exactly what I want. Oh, God. That gotta hurt. Thank you.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me.
I won't.
Come on, Bats.
So we're good? Come on.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe.
Well, thank you, Selina.
Just stay with me.
I will. See, she cares about me too. Third rule. Sick achievement, man. Third rule.
I know. Come on.
Oh, shit, man. Thank you. Thank you. You're gonna undress me. Okay.
Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selina.
Don't thank me yet.
What do you mean? That asshole. I'm just saying.
Shit. What You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own. They would have killed you.
Yeah, I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Suddenly so agreeable.
I still care about you, you know.
I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Yeah. Selina.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place.
Probably a good idea.
I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was there, tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
It actually was.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
Help me take them.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front.
Why is that?
Oh, look who's back.
She owns a cat. She has a cat.
Hey, lady. Little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Feelings mutual.
Not sure I care much for her either.
Way to win her over. Cut it out.
That's an ugly cat too, so yeah. Just saying, I'm a dog person, so yeah.
This really hasn't been your week, has it?
Nope. You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys.
Including
so
you.
What is it you're hiding, Selena?
All kinds of things. Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets.
What's my secret?
Those things you hide from the world. And won't let anyone else see.
Oh, Batman.
Well, the difference is my secret doesn't hurt anybody.
Then you're better than most. You're a good man, Bruce.
Thank you. That's cute.
But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
You're mocking.
That's not all you are.
Everybody is.
I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see... nothing.
That's a sad perspective.
So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
It's not the same.
I know what you mean.
I know what you mean. After everything we do, everything we're capable of, coming home just feels...
like a disappointment.
Yeah.
Right.
Kiss her forehead. Why not?
I was hoping for something more than that.
Oh. Oh. Damn. Keep kissing her, man. The way it looks.
I'll make it up to you.
That is pretty sexy.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Allow me.
Let me help you.
That's what you do best, isn't it?
This game, man.
Please me, Bats.
Is it working?
Nope. It's bad that I now think that this is the best episode ever. Oh my fucking god. My god. Jesus Christ. Oh, damn. Hey. Yeah, it's the same underwear as I do.
Rise and shine.
Not yet. I'm starving.
Kiss her. Why not?
Not quite what I was looking for.
Better than nothing.
I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
That sounds dirty. Still hurts.
Mm.
pick up.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if you were...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay.
Well, thank you.
I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
I really like her.
I'm sorry, are you smiling?
Yes. You can't tell if I'm smiling.
I know you, sir. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around, if she's trustworthy.
I trust her, Alfred. Trustworthy. That's all I need to know.
If you're sure, at the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Okay. See you now. Well, open the fridge. There it is.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least.
Pasta. Cream cheese.
Hey, she's got the essentials.
Okay. Oh, God.
Harvey.
What?
Hey. I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you.
Stay here.
If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce?
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down.
I spent the night here. That's it.
I can't believe this! Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me!
What?
None of it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
This isn't about
you. None of this is about you, Harvey.
I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to.
And I don't want to.
Get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't.
I can handle
them. I can handle the children of Arkham.
Of course. Bruce Wayne can do anything. Everything Harvey couldn't. He thinks he's so much better!
This other side.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it! No. Oh, God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey.
Whoop.
All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it.
Bring it, bitch.
Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Who am I?
All right, fine. You wanna fight? Let's go.
Good!
Bring it on.
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course, gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
Oh, God.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No.
Bruce.
No, it really isn't.
Bruce.
Bruce. Selena, looks like you're first.
Nope. Pistol.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce.
He doesn't know what he's doing.
No! I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you.
The knife.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selena!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No.
Ram Harvey! Down.
You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Come on, bring it.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Jesus Christ. I'll pay for that. I'll pay this for now.
Oh, God.
Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You're not alone.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay? Yeah, I am. I am. I am. My fault.
You're not alone.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me. It's just
I won't abandon him.
It's just me.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give him.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding.
I would hope so, too.
Yeah. That means you, too. We won't go far.
Come stay at Wayne Manor. Why not?
Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Okay. Good. My phone.
Great.
Everything's
what was that about?
See you soon.
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn everybody about the children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
That's positive. Jesus Christ. Poor man. Like, poor Harvey, man. Like, think about it. He's changing person, and he cannot control. I've been playing this for over an hour now. Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name, now would we?
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please.
But what?
Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you.
Go suck your
I can convince
man.
The board to bring you back.
This is my legacy,
right.
Not you.
This is my legacy, and the only reason I'm putting up with this charade.
Yes. Well, as long as you cooperate, I suppose your motivation is irrelevant.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
You have no dignity.
It's not the black eye that makes you undignified, Oz.
Hey.
Will you two please stop this? You're both professionals. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Go fuck yourself. Hell no, I'm not.
Good morning, everyone.
I'm not gonna stick with that.
And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear heart. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
The children of Arkham handed you this coup, Oswald. You didn't earn any of it.
Who cares? It never really matters how a king comes to sit on his throne, Bruce. The only thing that matters is that it's his bum warm in the chair. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne,
over my
a story no one wants to hear.
Fuck no,
that's not going to happen.
Oh, don't be a sore loser, Bruce. It doesn't look nice on you. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh, yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
Just tell me. I have to know.
Nah, that's not what I asked.
Pretty please.
Turns out your dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine. Hill wasn't too keen on that idea, so he slid a few dollars Joe Chill's way, and, well, you saw the rest, mate.
And now,
well, thanks for
Bruce
that.
Wayne would
thanks,
like
Oz.
To say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Go fuck yourself.
I've been asked here today to lie to you, to regurgitate a script prepared by the company, all to hide the fact that I
Fuck
have been
you,
forced
Regina
out.
And us.
But I won't do that. I will not lie to save face.
One moment, folks.
No.
Try that again, and I'll call security.
I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you. But I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
I'm not.
I worry
for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
Go fuck yourself.
My replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a member of the Children of Arkham. They control his every move.
Security! Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
Go fuck yourself, Regina.
My apologies. Folks, please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone, I for one completely understand his behavior.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've
dropped your pen.
It's not.
Your very self being taken over by another. I should know. I'm sure someone.
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
You. You're with the Children of Arkham.
No. I am the Children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name. I am.
Lady Arkham.
Yo.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
No. No. Bruce. Holy shit. What? The best of us. You entered there. Oh my. Toto, you're some fucking pricks. Oh my god. What the fuck? You're on 42. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yo, this is the most exciting thing I've ever experienced, and I'm actually have to wait for actually finding out. Bro, what the fuck? Okay, did you help Montoya or make your dent? You're in 42.6% of players chose to back up Harvey and let Montoya face danger alone. Fair enough, I mean. What else? Did you punch Oswald? You're in 30% of players provoked into striking Oswald. Wow, really? Only 30? Did you ask Lucius to stay at Wayne Enterprise or come work for you? Oh man, I did some bad choices. You and 35.8% of players had Lucius quit and work full-time for Batman. Did you romance Selina? See, this one everybody would. You and 89.7% of players spent the night with Selina. Oh. 10.3% of players didn't. Interesting. I wonder how that would go. Sorry. Did you beat up Harvey or take it easy on him? I took it easy. You're an 85.6% of players refuse to physically attack Harvey, so 14.4% still want to attack him. Interesting. Anything else? Okay, so just overview. Holy shit. Well, holy shit, man. Yo, I'm excited for it so far. I'm gonna say this, I'm so excited for it. Well, yeah, guys, this is gonna be the end of the, 1.5 hour long video, I think. Is it 1.5? I don't even know. Well, it's a long video, that's all I can say, but I hope you all have enjoyed. And if you have, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. This has been an amazing video and amazing episode of Batman. I'm excited to see what's gonna happen in episode 4. I think we've found out a lot today, and it's weird to look at now. So yeah. But yeah, thank you all for watching. It's been your boy Lil Pi here, signing off. So yeah, be sure to give it that thumbs up, because that will help support me and supports the series, and actually lets me know that you want this, because this game is amazing. Like, seriously, what a fucking episode. Shit, man. I'm totally freaking out. Hit that subscribe button if you're already haven't. If you're new here, then hi. And then, yeah, go check out some of my other videos. They're actually pretty good. I like some of my videos, like the CSGO ones with some of my friends. Like, they're fucking hilarious sometimes. So, yeah. And give me a comment down below. Let me know what you think. So yeah. Peace out. Jesus Christ. Okay guys, I just found out it's gonna show what happens next time, so I thought I would record it.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability.
Fuck
that
you.
Is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe.
Oh,
that they
shit.
Deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Good question. Okay, so next episode is gonna be awesome. But yeah, the video ends here. I'm sorry, I didn't know if it would show that. Jesus Christ. That's exciting. I'm total. Come up with that episode quick, please. But yeah, peace out.